Thursday, I believe. We're not even racing, and I'm give out and confused. So. I know these racers are really having some time with it. I tell you, I don't know how they do it. We've had a lot of fun doing it, just riding along, though. There's Melly Iller, Uber 57. That's the Unicorn Hunter, I think. I need to keep up better at what I do. But we've had a good time though. Just tired, wore out. Old body just pushed it too much already. Daniel's Ute. Only got one Ute here. No, actually, Jacob and them are here. I don't know where they parked at, but there's two Utes on the property. Here's a, is it the hot dog wagon? The old cars here. There's the S-Box, the Doom. S-Box Doom. 57, nice Firebird. I'm sorry, Trans Am, not a Firebird. Use a 20X Lamone. And Lamone. Gorgeous. Hey, Rick, look at this. I know you jealous, Rick. Don't be. Little Mustang. Kevin Smith. Soccer bomb, I think. Beautiful. One crazy purple duster. Oh, yeah, Hertz. Hertz little car Camaro. I've never seen one of them in person. That's cool. The Bobo wagon back here. Oh, this is their hotel right off the interstate. And there was a Hooters right through there. Oh, but it's been exciting. It's gonna be an exciting day. Sky is clear, cool breeze in the air. Temperature probably gonna be perfect. We're gonna be some good runs today. Hope everyone has a good, safe time at the track and makes their best times. We pray to the traction gods. Now that Fast and Furious, they pray to the gods of speed. Everything goes well. Or is that the Fastest Indian movie? One of them movies, I don't know. I get them mixed up. I'm old, you know, y'all gotta overlook that. Here goes. Here goes Daniel, I think. Yeah, Daniel. y'all have a good one. Turning the video around so y'all don't look at my face. A few cars heading out this morning. They're already warmed up. They're going to get there early, get them a good parking spot, I'm sure. There's their luxury accommodations for last night. Yeah, I got a little Nova out. Oh, there's the other Ute. The El Camino. Valley Beach up. The other night we were way out in the track, 20 miles in the wrong direction, in the middle of nowhere. And I think there was one other participant in that area. The other night I think everybody here is doing the thing. We're gonna go racing here in a little while. We're in South Georgia. Heading back down the Don Garlis Museum tonight. Followed that Rick and Merrill last night, so. Let's hope it's a four-wheel drive outlet. Little frost on the car this morning. That early morning frost dew. I'm gonna unlock the hood. Unlock the hood at night so people can't steal my battery or stuff like that. So I'm gonna put a S10 hood latch under here. Release so we pop it from the inside like a modern car.
I'm just mad because I can't be out there doing it. Oh, I don't want to be up there watching.
actually want to be out there racing. It'd be a lot more fun. I was racing since I did a little too, but anyway, just checking in with everybody. I don't know what's going on. I think Daniel and Jacob's getting ready to run. And try to get up there and watch them. Y'all have a good one.